Life cycle of a butterfly. There are four different stages: egg, larva, pupa, adult. Stage 1, egg stage. A female butterfly lays eggs on the leaf. Notice that the eggs are very small. Butterfly eggs come in different shapes and sizes. They can be oval or round. A butterfly can lay anywhere from 1 to more than 100 eggs. The most common colors of butterfly eggs are yellow and green. Stage 2, larva stage. Once a butterfly hatches, it becomes a larva or caterpillar. The leaf on which the mother lays her eggs is the first food the caterpillar will eat. All caterpillars have the same job, to eat. The more they eat, the more they grow. As a caterpillar grows, its skin does not grow, it needs to mold its exoskeleton. Getting rid of its old, tight shell, exoskeleton, is called molting. There are over 20,000 different types of caterpillars. Caterpillars come in different sizes, shapes, and colors. Stage 3, pupa stage. When the caterpillar sheds its skin, exoskeleton, it attaches itself to something resembling a twig, hanging sac. The sac is called the chrysalis. While in the chrysalis, the butterfly does not move or eat. The chrysalis is usually brown or green to help camouflage itself among the leaves and branches. Inside the bag, the caterpillar transforms into a butterfly. This process is called metamorphosis. Some butterflies are in their chrysalis for a few days. Other butterflies will be in their chrysalis for more than a year. Stage 4, adult stage. When a butterfly emerges from the chrysalis, it cannot fly immediately. Their wings are wet and wrinkled. They need to hang vertically for 30 minutes to 2 hours. Once their wings are dry and full, butterflies can fly. Finally, the butterfly breaks out of the chrysalis to start the cycle again. If butterflies get too cold, their wings won't work, so they need to find sunny spots to stay warm. Butterflies use their feet to taste. The fastest flying butterfly, Skipper, can fly up to 30 miles per hour. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.